How you doing, gang? Oregon Coast Guy here. In my last video entitled, Is Site Builder a Scam? I let you know, point blank, it's not. My site has been around for a year and a quarter now, and it's doing very well thanks to Site Builder. There's a lot of stuff on the internet that you will come across that sound real good on the outside, but lack substance on the inside. It's like a candy coating, and when you bite into it, it's a lemon. But what they'll do is they'll offer you a lot of great stuff, and language is a little bit esoteric, and they really won't give you a good idea of what you're looking at until they suck you into it, and then by then it's usually too late. I want to take that and totally squash it when it comes to site building. In my past videos, I've talked a lot about it and told you a lot about what it does and given you a lot of information that I hope has been real useful to you. I'm going to take it a step further this time. I'm going to give you a behind-the-scenes look into site building. The first thing, well, what I'm going to do is I've set up a private page only for my video viewers. If you know anything about HTML, I put a no index, no follow tag on that page, which means the search engines will not be able to pick it up. The only people who know about it are you people watching the video. And you're the only ones who will be able to get to it. So anyway, the first link that I will put on that page is for the Site Build It video action guide. This is pretty much our Bible. This is how we start out learning how to brainstorm our site and plan it and put it all together. And this is what it followed. This is what makes our site successful. It's a 10-day action guide, but it's not 10 days. I mean, there's a lot of concepts that you're going to have to take in slowly, because there's a lot of good material there, and it's a way of following step by step and building our profitable sites. So I'm going to put that up for you and look through it. And watch the videos. The videos usually range anywhere from 15 minutes on up to 30 minutes a piece. And if you watch the entire thing, you'll see exactly what we go through when we're first starting out in order to build our sites. The second link I'm going to give you is to the Site Build It forums. Now, the only access that the only people who can access Site Build It forums are Site Build It owners and Site Build It affiliates. But I'm going to give you a special username and password to get in, and you will have full read-only access. You won't have any posting privileges, but you can see what goes on inside the forums. Lot of information there. Come back as often as you like, whenever you like, and just use the username and password on the page that I provided to get in. So you'll see the page link at the bottom, and there you go. So have fun, take your time, take a look around, and have a good evening. See ya. Bye.